Mr. Atlas, I'm writing to you from the village of Innerkip up here in Canada. If all the things I've been reading are true, I believe you've got something I need. I saw your ad on the very back page of an old Archie comic I found in the attic. I like to go up there on long rainy days to lie under the table and read. You seem like a nice guy in your leopard skin shorts, and you look pretty strong, so I guess your plan works. I'm just a kid, there's not much I can do. Charles Atlas, I'm looking to you. Charles Atlas, I'm looking to you. Charles Atlas, I'm looking to you. I'm just a kid, there's not much I can do. Charles Atlas, I'm looking to you. You say you can teach all the secrets acquired through years of hard work and a lifetime of training. And though my mom says that you may have retired, I'm hoping you'll teach them to me. For only a dime and 10 minutes a day, I can banish my self-doubts and sculpt my abdominals. Nothing and no one will stand in my way when I'm everything I can be. And no one will ever kick sand in my face when we go to the beach. Well, we don't have a beach, but if ever there's trouble on land or on sea, Charles Atlas, you'll be there with me. Charles Atlas, you'll be there with me. Charles Atlas, you'll be there with me. If ever there's trouble on land or on sea, Charles Atlas, you'll be there with me. Find enclosed with this 10 cents in coin for your booklet on fitness plus shipping and handling. Here's my address so you'll know where it's going. Hope it doesn't get lost on the way. Mom had that comic for such a long time, so if you've retired or you've run out of booklets, you know it's okay, you can still keep the dime. Sincerely, your friend far away. Dear Mr. Atlas, I hope you receive this letter from Innerkip here in Ontario. School starts again when the summer is through. Charles Atlas, I'm waiting for you. Charles Atlas, I'm waiting for you. Charles Atlas, I'm waiting for you. School starts again when the summer is through. Charles Atlas, I'm waiting for you. School starts again when the summer is through. Charles Atlas, I'm waiting for you.